like that? No? Okay, then what about a belt? No, skipping rope? No? Okay. All right, James, come back here because I've got a very good idea for you. What about a scarf?
That's what I just said.
What do you mean, no? You can do this. You're a superhero help person. There you go. Perfect. Are you ready? I'll hold his head part and you do the rest. Does that work? Okay, here we go. You stand facing that way for me. There it is. Are you ready? Are you steady? And this is how constriction works. Okay, then. There we go. You hold that part if you want. There we go. Can we have a big round of applause? Look how cool you are. That's fantastic. Now, James, tell you what. Do you want to try this here? This here is the nose picker. Are you ready? You want to try? No? You do? All right, let's go. I think you can go. Ready?
No!
Tickle, 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 tickle. Now, James, I need your help. I need you to show all the boys and girls something very, very impressive. Now, can you see what he's doing with his tongue? Oh. Show everyone else. Who else can do that? Okay, then. Does anybody know why? You can stop now, that's fine. Does anybody know why the snake is flicking his tongue out the way that he is? Let's ask you, what do you think? This is a snake, that's right, sorry. It's not to hiss, no, not to hiss. Hissing is when they go. Okay then, yes there is. Why do you think he's flicking his tongue out? Nah, not to help him breathe. Last person. Oh, let's get away from the hedge.
Well, to smell stuff.
It is to smell stuff. And the way it works is very simple. His tongue is being poked out to taste the air. The taste then goes to his brain, and his brain does some mathematical equation, goes, and it changes that taste into a smell, which is very, very cool. Do you not think? Do you reckon that's cool? Who thinks that's cool? Oh, thanks, mate. There you go. La, la, la. Do you reckon that's cool? He smells with his tongue. Poke your tongue out for me, everyone. Go. There it is. Sorry. Are you, what? You want me to breathe in? Okay. Are we doing yoga? Good boy. Okay. All right. James, stay there for me because I'll face that way. And what you're going to do, you're going to take five big steps forwards, put your hands out, and then take a bow. And everyone here is going to give you the biggest clap and a round of applause you've ever, ever heard. Are you ready? Five steps, arms out, bow. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Arms and bow. Yes. James, let's put some camel spit on your hands. Come here. There we go. Rub your hands together for me, young man. There it is. And let's get you a sticker if I'm able to do this, because I am struggling with these stickers. Honestly, they just don't want to come off the page. Look, they don't do it. They just don't come off. That's for you. And you get to go and put an inflatable. Would you like green, red, or blue? Go and get a blue one. There it is. Do you want me to get it for you? You get an... That's one. Brilliant stuff. Everyone give James a big round of applause. Yes! No! Come on in, you. Come off the stage.